year that King Uzziah died, I saw the Lord sitting on a throne, high and lifted up, and his train filled the temple. Above him stood the seraphim. Each one had six wings. With two he covered his face. With two he covered his feet. With two he flew. One called to another and said,
"Holy, holy, holy is Yahweh of armies. The whole earth is full of his glory."
The foundations of the threshold shook at the voice of him who called, and the house was filled with smoke. Then I said, "Woe is me, for I am undone, because I am a man of unclean lips, and I dwell among a people of unclean lips. For my eyes have seen the King, Yahweh of armies." Then one of the seraphim flew to me, having a live coal in his hand, which he had taken with the tongs from off the altar. He touched my mouth with it and said,
"Behold, this has touched your lips, and your iniquity is taken away, and your sin forgiven."
I heard the Lord's voice saying, "Whom shall I send, and who will go for us?" Then I said, "Here I am, send me."